I'm a realist and an optimist, but I swear to you, I'm not getting over this.